Welcome to another vlog. It is Sunday, June 4th. My husband and I are at the airport. We're about to board right now for Las Vegas. Should be about a 3 hour and 45 minute flight. So I will check back in when we arrive. We made it safely to Vegas. We are walking through the terminal to head to the pickup area. It was actually a great flight. Less than 4 hours. It seemed like it honestly took no time because I watched almost two movies. And then we were here. So I think we're about to get food. I don't know if we're gonna check in first and then get food, or take an Uber to get food and then go to the hotel. But yeah, I'll follow up a little bit later.
Thank you.
So we just checked into our hotel room and we are staying at the Aria. This is our second time staying here. Last year was our first time. The year before that, we were at the Mandalay Bay, and that's actually where the conference is being held. But by the time we got ready to book, it was already booked up. But I love this hotel. I love the Mandalay Bay as well. I love the man-made beach they have, but I don't know what it is about the Aria. I just really love everything about this hotel. So I'm gonna do a quick room tour, and then I think I'm gonna take a nap. And then I'll probably check back in a little bit later today when we decide to go back out. Okay, so starting at the front door, as soon as you come in, you have the bathroom to the left. We have double sinks. And then you have the toilet, and then the shower and tub. And then to the right, when you walk in the door, you have two storage areas. Drawers, a robe, back here, very spacious, phone, we have two queen beds, chair, lamp, snack area, fridge, desk, and the view, which I'm gonna come back to, but I wanna show you one of my favorite features, which is the automatic drapes, and I'm gonna just hit this goodnight button. So not completely blackout, a little bit of light here and here at the bottom. And then if you want to open them back up, which you cannot see, but the right one is for this one. And then if you want to open the sheer one, you just hit the left one. You want to say hi, honey?
Hey.
And then this is our view. See Planet Hollywood, and then this is the Cosmopolitan. See off in the distance, you can see the mountains there and also here. And we are on the 26th floor. So I'm gonna take a quick nap. I don't know if I'm gonna take a nap. I think I'm gonna just try to lay down for a little bit, and then I think we're gonna go out a little bit later. And get a few things for the room. I think it's around 1. So I will check back in a little bit later.
It is about 6:30. I've had my nap and we are heading out so my husband can get his badge.
for the conference, and then I think we're going to get food. I'm not sure if we're going to meet up with some of his coworkers or not, but whatever we decide to do next after we get his badge, I'll check back in. So we are at the Venetian. We just got here. It is about 8 o'clock. We're gonna get dinner from Grand Lux Cafe and just take it back to the room. So I just put our order in online, and then we're gonna just call it a night. We're gonna eat dinner in the room, watch a little bit of TV, and because my husband has his sessions that start really early in the morning. So yeah, we're just gonna go to the room and relax. So I'll probably check back in when we actually get into the restaurant. I think I'm gonna just get a drink while we're waiting on our food, and then we're gonna head back to the room. Like I said, we're probably gonna maybe try to eat out tomorrow night, sit down somewhere. I think my husband has a dinner with his job on Tuesday, so yeah, we'll probably eat dinner together tomorrow.
I got the pasta pomodoro with grilled shrimp. I honestly really didn't need the shrimp, or I think I would have liked it better with chicken. The pasta is amazing. The shrimp is okay. Like, there's no flavor to it whatsoever. So we actually went ahead and started eating because I got a drink while we were waiting. And then shortly after I ordered the drink, our food came. My husband got the caramel Thai chicken. It's really good. It has kind of like a citrusy flavor. And it's a little bit sweet, and it just came with steamed white rice. So we're probably going to just go ahead and finish our food here and then go back to the room because we don't have a microwave or a refrigerator or anything like that. So we can't really save it to eat tomorrow. So really whatever we can consume tonight is pretty much it. We may not eat everything here. Are you gonna finish your food here? Yeah. So we're probably gonna eat a little bit more. I'm gonna finish my drink and then get our Uber and head back to the room.
It is Monday, June 5th, and it's probably about 10:30. I have actually been up since about 6:30 for no particular reason. I fell asleep pretty early last night. And then I woke up several times after that. I woke up at exactly 12:49 for the first time. Then I woke up again at 3 something and then at 4 something. And then at 6 when my husband started getting ready to go to his first session for the day, I just went ahead and I've been up since then. I'm about to head downstairs to get some shoes that I ordered from Nordstrom. I ordered them last week. And I did not think they were going to get there in time if I would have had them sent to the house before we left. So I had them shipped to the hotel and I've been tracking them. And for whatever reason, like, it seems like they've just kind of been in limbo, but they actually have been delivered to the hotel. I'm thinking today I may go get waxed. I did not get a chance to do it before I left. I'm thinking about going to Cafe Lola, which is a coffee shop that's owned here. I've been to it before, but it was a different location that was in Henderson, Nevada, and it is a woman-owned coffee shop. It's two women who own it, and it's very feminine, very pink, lots of florals. So I went to their actual coffee shop and their donut shop that was in Henderson. And so now they have opened a location on the Strip, and I think it's in Caesar's Palace. So I'm thinking I'm going to head there today. They have this really cute drink that I want to try called a frosé, and it comes in a plastic champagne bottle that has a strap that you can wear basically as a crossbody to drink from while you're kind of just walking around. So I definitely want to try that. And I'm not sure what else I want to do today. I may go to the pool today. I'm not 100% sure. Other than that, it's just really kind of just, we're just going to play it by ear. I think I'm going to stop at Starbucks when I go down to get my package. And I think that's it for now. So whenever I get ready to head downstairs, I will probably pick back up. So you can get to see more of the hotel. There's so much in here. So many restaurants. There's a convention center. There is a wedding venue. What else is in here? A spa. I'm trying to think what else I noticed last time. I don't know. There's a lot. So yeah, I will check back in a moment.
Going down.
4:30 and I'm finally dressed, and I just wanted to do a quick outfit of the day. So I have on this Las Vegas graphic tee that I got from Gap Factory. The shorts are from Gap. I absolutely love these shorts. They are super comfortable and I love that they have pockets. I actually have these in 4 different colors. And then I have on my Birkenstocks and then my raffia earrings from J. Crew Factory. And then I just put half of my hair up. When I know I'm gonna be outside and it's pretty hot, I'm gonna be doing a lot of walking. I like to put it up completely, but since the braids are still pretty fresh, they're a little bit stiff and I do not want to get a headache from trying to put all of it up and it pulling my hair. So yeah, this is the look for today. Just super casual and comfortable. I'm not sure where my first stop is gonna be, but I definitely will be picking back up with wherever I decide to go next. I imagine my husband's probably gonna be wrapping up his session soon. So yeah, I wanna try to get at least 1 or 2 things done outside of the room before he gets done so we can kind of hang out together. So yeah, I will check back in when I get outside. It is a little bit before 5 o'clock and I am at the Fashion Show Las Vegas Mall. I decided to come in here to see if I could find a dress for Tempe. I'm not having any luck so far. I'm trying to find Abercrombie and Fitch. I don't know why, because I feel like I need something that's considered more special occasion, and most of what is in Abercrombie and Fitch is very casual. There's one other children's clothing store that's in this mall that I'm gonna try to look at before I leave. And then I think my last stop is gonna be Zara. From there, I think I'm probably going to walk to Caesar's Palace to get my rosé. And then I'm gonna head back to the room. My husband texted me that he was done with his sessions for the day. So I'm trying to get back to the room as soon as I can so we can hang out. I'm trying to find Neiman Marcus because apparently that is what Abercrombie and Fitch is close to, and I don't know why I'm struggling with this map or directory, but I'm gonna check that in. It is almost 6 o'clock and I'm finally on my way to Cafe Lola. I was not able to find anything for Tempe in the Fashion Show Las Vegas Mall. I may see what other stores are near Aria that I could try to find something for her, but yeah, definitely a fail. And then when I get back to the room, I'm gonna see if my husband wants to go to the outlet, the North Las Vegas Premium outlet, to see if we can find something for her there. And then they also have a Disney outlet store. If not, I'll probably try to go there tomorrow during the day while he's in his sessions. So I'll check back in when I get to Cafe Lola. Thank you. I thought I had another like 6 minutes to go, But I just looked at the directory and I remember seeing that it was in the Forum Shops at Caesar Palace. So I actually got to that first, and I think it's supposed to be right upstairs once I get up the escalator. I actually forgot which direction I'm supposed to walk. Hopefully it will not be too hard to find it once I get upstairs. Because there are actually three levels. It is actually absolutely delicious. It was $65, but they do put a full bottle of champagne in here, and I'm not really sure what it's mixed with. I forgot to even ask. They did have another option that was basically a margarita that is $55, and you still get this champagne bottle. So now I am headed back to the hotel. I'm just trying to find my way out of the Forum Shops right now. I don't think I'm going to catch an Uber. It says it's like a 30-minute walk from here to the Aria, so I think I'm going to just walk. So I'll check back in when I get to the hotel. And this is the only thing I got. I didn't really want to get any donuts or food because I plan on eating with Jamie. When we get back, I'm sure when I get back, we'll make a decision about what we're gonna eat tonight. So I'll check back in once we head to dinner. So it is Tuesday, June 6th, and I'm about to head out to Salt and Ivy to get some breakfast. I just threw on what I had on yesterday because I'm running downstairs. I really want a waffle. When I get back, I'm gonna probably just check my emails, while I am eating, and then I'm actually gonna go get waxed and probably go to the outlets. My husband wants to go, but I think they're having a cocktail hour after his last session today, and then there is a dinner, so he's not really gonna have time. I could wait until tomorrow, but tomorrow is our last full day. And there are a few other things that I want to actually try to do tomorrow. And then Thursday, we actually don't leave until the afternoon, but it's still kind of limited on what we can do because we have to get to the airport 2 hours early. So I'll check back in when I get to the restaurant. So I am back in the room and I stopped by Starbucks and got coffee. And then I really had a taste for chicken and waffle. So this is the chicken that was $11 for one piece. And then I have the banana brulee waffle. So I'm pretty hungry at this point. I'm pretty excited about this waffle. We ate at Salt and Ivy last year, me and Jamie. And I did not get a waffle. I don't even remember what I got, but I think Jamie got this and he said it was great. So I decided to give it a try. And then let's take a look at the chicken. I'm gonna eat this and then get ready to head out. So I'll check back in when I get done. So I'm finally at the outlet, the North Premium Outlet Center. My waxing was pretty quick. My appointment was at 3 o'clock and I was a little bit late because I could not figure out where my Uber was. But I called and they changed my appointment to 3:15. So it is about 4:20. I think I'm gonna just walk around for maybe about an hour, hour and a half. Luckily, the dinner tonight, it doesn't start until 7, and it's actually in our hotel, so that gives me a little bit more time here since I did not get out as early as I wanted to. But yeah, so I'll probably check back in when we get ready to go to dinner later this evening. Okay, so I did want to do a quick outfit of the day since I didn't get to do it before I left the hotel. So the dress is from Gap, and it has this little side cutouts. And then it also has pockets. The earrings are J. Crew Factory. And the purse is J. Crew Factory as well. And it's just a straw crossbody. And this part can tuck in. You can take the strap off and just carry it with the handles. Or you can wear this part up and just pull the drawstring. So very versatile. But yeah, this dress is super comfortable and I got it on sale, I think for like 50% off. So I think I paid maybe $30 for it. I'm gonna just have my hair pulled up again. So yeah, I'm gonna walk around a little bit and I'll check back in later. So one of the main places that I wanted to come to at this outlet shopping center is the Disney outlet store. I just wanna see what they have that maybe I could get for Tempe as a birthday present or favors for the kids. I don't really know how much more I want to look at out here. The heat is not unbearable, thank God. But yeah, I want to try to relax a little bit before I actually, before we get ready for dinner. So Yeah, I don't want to be out here until it's time to pretty much get there and get dressed.
So apparently they do not offer the banana brulee waffle after 11. It's only served for breakfast, and breakfast ends at 11. I really thought I came yesterday around 11 or a little after 11, but I guess I didn't. I really have to have that waffle before I leave, so I'm thinking in the morning before we head to the airport that I want to get breakfast in here. They open at like 6 a.m. but our flight's not until 10, so that means, you know, we'll need to get to the airport by 8, so maybe we can come down about 6:30 or 7. Very disappointed. Like, I almost started crying. That's how bad I wanted that waffle. But anyway, I just decided to get a sausage, egg, and cheese sandwich from a place in the food hall called Egghead. Actually better than Egg Slut, which we tried for the first time last year. And Egg Slut is in the Cosmopolitan. It's one of those places that is incredibly popular. Like, the line was incredibly long when we went. I don't really think there was anything special about it. I mean, I would try it again, but I don't remember, like, based on the line, like, the food really being incredibly hot or anything. I can't remember if I got a side or what type of sides they have, but yeah, I like Egghead sandwiches better. Like I said, I don't remember what sides they had. I don't love Egghead's hash brown. It's like this thick. It's pretty big. It's like $5. And then the sandwich was $12. Hopefully, I had it, what's today, Wednesday? So I had it Monday. I had a bacon, egg, and cheese Monday. So today I'm trying the sausage, egg, and cheese with fried shallots. And it comes with tomato, but I don't like raw tomatoes, so I had it taken off, but I think my food is ready, so I'm going to check back in a little bit later. So it is a little bit after 3, and I want to do an outfit of the day now that I'm finally dressed. So the button-up sweater tank I got from American Eagle, and I actually got it on clearance for like $12. And I also got it in a kind of like a neon orange. The shorts are from Express, and they are the high-rise midi shorts. I think these are high-rise, yeah. I really love the style of these. I don't remember how much I paid for these because I've had them for at least a year or two. I'm pretty sure I got them on sale or I had a coupon. And then I just have on my new Tevas that I got from Nordstrom, and the original price was $55, but I got them for like $6 because I used a $50 gift card that I got for my birthday, and then the shipping was free. Well, the shipping from Nordstrom to the hotel was free, but when I went down to pick up my shoes, there was a $15 handling fee. I don't know what that's about. I thought these were really cute. I like the colors in this particular pair of Tevas, and it'll also go with my orange tank top. And then I just have on my raffia earrings from J. Crew Factory. I get a lot of compliments on these earrings. And this is actually my second time buying these. The ones from last year were not exactly like this, but incredibly similar. And I did buy like 3 pair, but they started kind of rusting up. So I just decided to get some new ones. So I have this color, and then I have the pink that I think I've shown before. I think I wore them on Monday. So yeah, today is our last full day here. I'm about to head to Janie and Jack. I did call to see if they had any of the headbands in stock, and they have one in the gold glitter.
They do have 6 of the silver glitter tiara headbands. I didn't really want to do silver, but I may have to kind of mix it up a little bit. I wanted them to all be gold, but I don't really know how many are in stock, if any, in Georgia, so I need to call. I'm probably gonna call on my way out just to see if I need to buy any of the silver. Oh, and I have my hair pulled back. I just thought that was really cute. I actually had it pulled back from when I went to bed last night. I think I'm gonna leave it this way. I like it with the outfit. So I will check back in a little bit later when I head out. So I'm back at the room. It is a little after 6:30. And I feel like going to the pool, so I just changed and I put on this little bathing suit that I got on clearance last year at American Eagle. And then I just have on my little terry cloth shorts that I got from Old Navy like 2 or 3 years ago. So yeah, I'm just gonna go kind of hang out by the pool a little bit since I have not been one time since we've been here, and I really want to go. And then we're going to get food with one of Jamie's co-workers and his wife. So yeah, I will check back in when I get to the pool. I hope they haven't closed the pool because it's looking a little cloudy, isn't it?
Honey.
Right up here.
Somebody asked me yesterday, you know, what are you doing? I said, I'm going to Grand Central Canyon.
It's almost 8 o'clock and we're headed out to meet one of Jimmy's co-workers and his wife. And we're going to hang out for a bit and get some food. We made a reservation for Nacho Daddy, but we won't be able to sit down until like 9 o'clock. So we're gonna just go over and see if maybe we can be seated early. So I'll check back in once we get to Nacho Daddy.
That's what I said, but I don't have it. Jesus Christ. Oh, what? That's what I said, but I don't have it. I don't know.
Yeah.
So it is Thursday, June 8th, and we are headed to the airport. But first, we're going to stop by Salt and Ivy so I can get another banana brulee waffle. This is my outfit to go home, just a little tank top that I got from Express. The shorts are from Express as well, and then I just have on my Birkenstocks. So I think I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog here. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for the next video.
Subscribe and like bell to click on mommy's videos.